In your organization, have there been many talks around the water cooler the last couple of months about high frequency trades?
Yeah, there have, Rick. A lot of people don't
what
like
about,
them.
Wait, no, no, let me keep going. What about machines? A lot of talk about machines and volatility.
Absolutely. They think that exasperates. But what they miss is the point that was very good on the upside. Now when it's reflecting on the downside, they really hate it. So there's a little bit of inconsistency.
You know, another person who's brought these issues out is Treasury Secretary Mnuchin. Matter of fact, I recall a Zero Hedge article around the 17th or 18th of December. He was talking about clearing, margins, market structure, the big banks being the toll keepers, high frequency machines causing the volatility. Now this statement comes out. Listen, it might be unusual, but it's not a topic that he shouldn't be concerned with, is it?
Rick, what he's doing is, what he's reflecting is the president's pretty peed off about how equities have traded the last 6 to 8 weeks. I think that's a reflection. So yeah, historically, the Treasury Secretary should be saying things like this, especially when there are no problems with liquidity and clearing.
Just a question. Let's say there was next week or the week after a big problem with liquidity or clearing, and the fact that many of the big banks share lots of big customers that share lots of similar positions. If it was all to melt down, would any fingers be pointed at the Treasury Secretary, you think?
No, I don't think so. I think it would be pointed directly at the Fed, Rick. I think they're behind a lot of this volatility. I think the Fed has already done as far as what they're going to be doing as far as tightening. I just don't think they know it yet. And I think it will cause the Fed to blink and start reducing their balance sheet or reducing the amount of balance sheet they're letting run off.
Now, your organization, along with many, and obviously maybe Mr. Williams is sensitive to this as well, who spoke with Steve Leisman last week. Why do you think the balance sheet is a more important aspect of tightening to concentrate on with regard to some of the nervousness in the market? Your final thoughts.
Rick, there have been 8 Fed governors that have said all the same thing. The unwind of the balance sheet is fine. Let me ask you this. When Bernanke originally put it through, he said it would lead to higher equity prices, better credit spreads, and a wealth effect. Why is not the reverse of that, not the exact reverse of the same thing? I think the Fed is ridiculous in not realizing how much the balance sheet unwind is affecting the marketplace. And I think they have to do something about it. And I saw Williams blink on Friday in Steve Leisman's interview. And I think that's what we're going to see when Powell speaks on January 4th about the economy.